takes my eye.
Stephanie, welcome to your farewell video. I've put together some pretty awesome memories. I've been very lucky that I've actually been able to share most of your North Queensland memories with you. So I've put them all together for you in a video, and I hope you enjoy it. See you soon. This one's Steph. Magnetic Island. Trying to skimboard across the beach. Classic. Hey Steph, here's a memory for you. Hope you enjoyed it. That is your video. It's a spare one video. It's a good time. Yeah, well, there you go, Stephanie. That is it. The good times, the great times, and the best of times. All summed up in a fantastic little clip for you. On behalf of myself, what a fantastic time meeting you and spending time with you in Cairns. Hope you had a fantastic time as well. Take care. Hey! Now that's not it, are you kidding me? That's nothing! We've got the real good times coming up, so take it away, boys!
So, I've known you since about March 2012, and favorite memory was when we went whitewater rafting in 2013. Wish you all the best of luck in Morayfield. Hopefully you find a guy that has hopefully no teeth missing, so that'd be good. And yeah, thanks.
Hey Steph, just want to wish you all the best luck for your new endeavours. It's been awesome knowing you. I've had an amazing last couple of years. I guess we've had some of the best times in Cairns together, so all the best, and I guess I'll see you before we leave Australia.
See ya. Bye.
The time we went rafting in Tully and you got absolutely owned. Best part is you came up every time you were smiling. Good one. Best luck in Brisbane, girl. Thanks for the memories. And I will see you soon. Take care.
Hey, Steph. Best of luck with your new moves. And hope everything goes well for you.
Oh, this is for Steph. Oh, hi, Steph. We miss you already. It's 76 days till you're coming back. And as you can see, I'm getting all ready, because I want to cook up a really nice dinner for you. Anyway, I believe this is for your farewell. So you know that we wish you all the best. We know you're gonna have a wonderful time down there, and can't wait to see you back in 76 days. See ya.
Stephanie, where's Stephanie? It's about 20 past 10 and Stephanie's not here. It's Friday night. Stephanie used to come on Friday night. Where are you, Stephanie? Stephanie, why are you late? Why aren't you here? Oh, yes. Stephanie's taken a job down at Caloundra. She's going to be the Tooth Fairy of Caloundra now instead of the Tooth Fairy in Cairns. That means she won't be here for Friday night dinners. Stephanie, Friday nights without Stephanie is like dessert without spades. Have a great trip. Have a great trip. Have a great trip. Have a great trip.
I think this is at least the 50th time I'm trying to make a small movie to say thank you. I think I'm the worst person ever to make a movie. However, thanks for everything and for the good times in Cairns. It has been an amazing time and I feel truly blessed meeting you over there. Your cooking skills have been absolutely amazing and I will never forget them. I want to wish you all the best in Brisbane and I know for sure you'll do more than fine and you will have an awesome time over there. Just keep partying, having fun and keep the smile you always had. If you ever get bored, just come to Holland. We'll have some party here before you go back. Thanks for everything and good luck.
Hey Stephanie, happy birthday. Wait, no, it's not happy birthday. It's farewell, because you're moving from Cairns. Sorry I can't be there for the big party, getting out of control on the town. Sure you guys will run amok. I can't come because I'm at work in central Queensland. It's bloody hot and the mosquitoes out here at the moment are like pterodactyls. Anyway, bloody, yeah, fondest memory with Stephanie would be Matt's birthday last year. Got pretty out of control. The night was a blast. Actually do recall saving your life on the Tully River. Those rapids were pretty hectic. We hit a bit of carnage and me and Steph got thrown out of the boat, but I grabbed hold of her, sort of bounced off a few rocks and managed to get to safety. Good times. Yeah, look. Yeah, so I'm sorry you can't be there for the big farewell because it would have been, no doubt you guys will be getting out of control in the town. Bolt captain. So anyway, I'll have a beer for you and hopefully I'll see you again down the track somewhere. And all the best with your new adventure doing the whole dentist tooth cleaner person thing wherever you're going in Australia. Put it on Facebook because Matt actually hasn't told me where you're going. Yeah, anyway, righto, have fun, stay safe, and stay extreme.
Ah, g'day, it's Sarah. Steph, I just wanted to wish you all the best down in Brisbane. Bloody awesome Sheila you are. And I'll never forget that dirty rag you wore out of mini golf. Bloody great mouse outfit. All the best.
And remember,